There's always a man. There's always a city. There's always a lighthouse.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a...
Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
It's time to finish this.
Catch!
That'll do! Elizabeth!
Why are there so many?
I am Adramelech, loyal servant and sworn knight of the demon lord Lucifer. There's been talk of Merkaba's descent from the Sky Tower. We came to see. Of course, after such a long and arduous journey, my soldiers and I find our stomachs howling with hunger. I digress. Word is, you humans have started feasting on the flesh of demons. I can't say I disapprove. It's just a law of nature that the strong rule the weak. It's a dog-eat-dog world, after all. Besides, you don't expect us to wage war while famished now, do you?
Get ready! Here they come!
A world governed by the strong. This is the world Lord Lucifer seeks to create. Which means weaklings like you will be food for the strong. No, that won't do. I don't much care for giving chase.
I'm sorry. I dragged you both into this.
Ikari! This can't be happening! We have to run, Nanashi!
Thank you. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? About time someone with some sense showed up. Welcome to Yomatsu Hirasaka, scenic road to the underworld. Hate to break it to you, kid. You've accomplished nothing in the... But together, we could change that. Work for me, and I'll... It's your call. All I need is your name. Excellent. A little something for you. And a little something for me. You're now my own personal godslayer. From this moment forward, you're nothing but a puppet. My puppet. Just know, obedience isn't optional. Keep that in mind. This is how you humans summon demons? With this machine? Down here, in your little demon summoning device. Good as new. As God of knowledge, fixing such a thing is but a simple task. Now you can summon demons, just as your friend there tried and failed to do. Duke's up, kid. Didn't bring you back to keep dying at the hands of some scrub.
Nanashi? You're alive!
Well, that's odd. Could have sworn I'd left you corpse-like a moment ago. No bother!
I'll just kill you again. Come this way, please.
Nikari's phone to text the association. Let them know what happened. Let's get back to Kinchicho. We should tell Dad ourselves. Is everything all right, Nanashi? You seem different. Wait, you were able to summon demons. I guess that phone wasn't broken? I couldn't even get the program to work. I know what I need to do now, Nanashi. Come on, let's go see my dad. Boss.
Are you two okay? I've been so worried.
Dad.
Team of hunters to recover the bodies. You guys just take it easy.
Dad, I mean, boss, I need to talk to you about something.
What is it?
Please, make us official hunters. Nanashi can summon demons. And now I have Nikari's phone. I can fight. We need to become hunters, if only to honor Nikari and Manabu.
Come on now, I can't do that. You're still kids. That's no life for you.
Angels and demons are about to turn Tokyo into a war zone. You're going to need as many hunters as you can get.
That isn't something you should have to worry about. I never asked you to be hunters, dammit.
What is your problem?
Enough, Asahi. Hand over Nakari's phone. Come on now. Could you talk some sense into her, Nanashi?
That his daughter wants to follow in his footsteps. I've made up my mind. We need to prove ourselves. Show my dad we're not just kids anymore.
Got any ideas?
Knew I kept you around for a reason. Like Nikari and Manabu said, can't be real hunters till we have our own demons.